They're looking for a sugar plum princess who can supposedly defeat you.
They're right!
Oh, my poor nutcracker.
Don't worry, Clara. I'm just wood. Clara, will you stay and be my queen?
Aunt Elizabeth, have you seen my... nut?
Next time I'll sit on you.
No! No. I'll meet you there.
So mysterious. Give him to me! I'll leave you the...
You should go to the village dances with your sister.
And have everybody stare at me? I couldn't.
What do you say I hit that top sack over there?
Okay, okay.
It's all over. I'm done for. Bye, world.
I don't have one of those. Get it for me, Daddy. I want one.
Soon enough, my little starling.
What a prize.
Daddy's little dove.
I love her with all my heart. I love her with all my heart.
Set a date for the wedding.
Will a week from today do?
Who interrupts my slumber?
Slumber, you bonehead!
Slumber! Right!
I knew that.
I think you're like this.
A rock?
Fairytopia.
Right? Bibble? I'm used to walking. You're not. It would be too hard for you.
Get on my back!
No!
I said...
Elena, may I ask you a favor?
Anything.
I want you to hold something for me.
Your necklace. Oh, it's beautiful. I can't take this. Stop it.
Come on. We need...
The princess is missing.
Again?
It's not fair! You don't understand anything! You're ruining my life!
You're my sister? Yes.
Looks like you took a wrong turn, Princess.
Really? I hadn't noticed.
Whose bright idea was it to come here? Only fools come to the Forbidden Forest.
And yet, you're here.
I'm Brietta. And I guess you recognized my sister, Princess Annika.
Sister? I can see the resemblance.
I don't see her.
Who?
My bear cub.
Let me guess. Your cousin?
Funny. Can you take me there?
Forget it. Your cub's gone for good.
Fine. Don't show me. I'll find her myself.
But you can't...
Annika... Hold it higher. Oh, it's your exact height.
I guess.
You know why? Because it doesn't exist.
Well, thank you. Any more helpful comments?
I'm going home.
You live around here?
As a matter of fact.
not surprised.
Knock yourselves out.
Oh, he's such a mule. He's somewhere up there. I can feel it.
And can you feel how we get there?
Everyone has got a secret side.
I didn't waste my summer. I spent the whole time practicing this. And we're totally in college.
Great. Maybe by then I'll have brush that tangles out of my hair.
Whatever.
And survive the Jeep rides.
Can I count on you?
I rehearsed what I would say. I was calm, cool, collected. I was ready. Mr. Wexler, I want to talk to you about something.
Everyone knows that I'm the exciting one. Tia's the hot, intellectual one. And you're like the totally awesome, level-headed, kind-hearted glue that holds us all together.
Glue speaking.
Don't have to be together every second.
Well.
Ow.
Uh-huh. Gotta get your nose out of those books and live a little. Well.
Someone managed to get a 97.
No, not today. Any day but today.
Congratulations, Barbie.
Way to throw off the curve, Barbie.
Who cares if she's exciting, fresh, and fun?
Please, she sounds like a deodorant.
Toddy Bear, wait!
What?
Did you just start liking her? Or did we just start noticing it?
What?
No, I think he's always liked her. It's just that this whole Todd thing brought it to the forefront.
What?
Look at that. We've rendered him speechless. We should do this more often.
What?
Just to set the record straight, I do wash my clothes.